Dutch killed a girl in a bad way. But it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, though.
Tracks go left, down here. Davey got shot. Mac and John, both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
Bad business, all right. Damn snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast. Careful, it's getting narrow here.
Come on, boy. Horse struggling.
Yeah, a lot of fresh snow here.
I don't know about this, Javier. I mean, we can't follow nothing.
Let's push on a little bit. Maybe we'll pick up the trail again.
It's all right, boy. Almost there.
Hey, look! Over there! You see that?
John was riding that horse when we left Blackwater.
Let's see if he can hear us. Come on! Up there! Coming from up ahead somewhere. I don't think we can go much further on the horses. We'll have to walk from here. I'd grab that shotgun from your horse. Who knows what's up ahead? Grab your shotgun. Come on. Come on.
You sure about this?
It's coming from this way.
Okay.
Careful here. And yet that we're high up here.
You're telling me.
Help me!
Drops down here. Watch yourself. Watch out here.
Stay low under here. Okay. Good now.
Watch your step. This is real slippery.
Stay close to the wall. Up the... Closer now. Come on. We're coming, John.
Damn, it's cold.
How you doing?
I'm miserable. Been a tough few days.
I know. Here, take a drink of that.
Thanks.
You're not designed for this snow. Let's keep moving then. Come on. John!
That's quite a scratch you got there.
Never thought I'd say this, but it's good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
You don't look so good.
I don't feel too good, neither. I'm freezing.
Don't die just yet, cowboy.
Come on, compadre. Well, we can't go back the way we came. Let's try this way.
Ain't you a sorry sight?
Can't argue with you there.
See? I told Dutch you weren't the right man for this.
I'm sure you did.
You all right?
I don't think so.
Come on. Hopefully this will lead us out. Look up there.
You head for the horses. Keep John's friends off until you're clear.
Okay, here we go, John. We'll leave them to Arthur. We'll get you out of here. Distract them, Arthur! Shout! Shoot! Do something! You see that on the ridge?
Perfect. head for the horses. I'll keep John's friends off until you're clear.
All right, John, come on. Let's get you on that horse.
Got bit by a dog. Died an hour later.
You ain't gonna die. Not yet. Up there? Four of them!
Get out of here!
More wolves on the left!
I have enemies! Get the hell out of here! Get out!
You see any more, Arthur?
Don't think so.
Jesus!
You still with us, Marston?
Just about.
You're gonna be okay. We have some shelter now.
Thanks for coming for me.
Of course. That bullet in Blackwater, now that... This, you had a hell of a time.
And Arthur always says, I'm lucky.
None of us are lucky right now. We should ride in the water for a bit, try to lose a scent. Don't want to leave a trail right back to camp.
You know, we're gonna need to come up with a better story for that scar.
So, freezing, bleeding, starving... Damn near getting eaten to death ain't good enough for you.
Yeah, come on. Let's push hard and get back.
See those buildings up ahead, John? That's where we camped. Nearly there. Come on! Someone help John down off this horse.
Can we get some help here? We get some help! We need some help here!
Come on, help him down.
You're alive! You're alive!
Here we go. There we go. Aye, careful, idiotas! It's his leg!
Come on, let's get you warm. Thank you, thank you.
We have been running for weeks. We found shelter and been resting here in some old abandoned mining town while we wait the thaw. Hardly the spring I had been hoping for.
So what now, Dutch?
We get strong, we get warm, and we wait. When the storm breaks, we move. But we're safe here. Warm enough.
I guess.
You sound doubtful.
Not doubtful, just worried.
What do you think, Arthur?
Well, I wasn't on that boat, so hard to say. But I trust your judgment, Dutch. Always have. go, boy.
Boys, because I thought you liked action. A couple of days on the lam, and you lot have all turned yellow. Apart from...
Southwest, right, Arthur?
Yeah. He said follow the main trail southwest. They're camped near some lake.
Okay, let's go find these bastards before they find us and rob this score they're planning.
There. Tracks. Horses, quite a few of them. As far as I can tell, the only fools out here are us and them. They must be this way.
You good, Dutch?
Of course. Listen, I know you don't think much of my ideas recently, but this is the right move.
Okay. You know I got your back.
I learned a long time ago that you hit Colm O'Driscoll. Wait for him, and people you love will die.
This feud between you and him needs to be put to rest, one way or another.
It will be.
Some things I can forgive, others I can forget. What he did to Hannibal, I can't do neither.
You killed his brother, Dutch.
Yes, I did. And I hope the bastards will be reunited soon enough. That's how this'll end. See that smoke? Let's cut up here and take a look. They said it was near the lake, so we must be close.
Giddy up! Whoa, 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 whoa.
Hold up here! All right, gentlemen. This is it. Are we goddamn ready?
Ready, Dutch.
Good. Now, Mr. Morgan and I, we're gonna head up here a little, see if we can't get a sense of the layout of the camp. Mr. Williamson, Mr. Bell, you two take up a hidden position just outside the camp. Mr. Summers, Mr. Escuela, you two hold position here. Let's go.
What the hell are you doing?
Let's get down there.
Don't forget to grab that rifle from your horse. You two, get up there and keep us covered.
You got it, Dutch.
Grab that repeater and let's get moving.
rifle's no use to us sitting on your horse, Arthur. Going to need that rifle.
Good. Come on, let's go. Seems easiest to take the same path down as Bill and Micah. Like you said, revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
Yeah, just wasn't sure you agreed with me.
Arthur, have you completely lost faith in me? Our needs right now are supplies, equipment, and a way out of here. Everything else, including Colm, can wait.
Okay.
There's enough of those bastards down there to deal with as it is. Now come on. Oh, watch out. This bit's steep.
Maybe I should take the lead on this. They're gonna be gunning for you.
They ain't got me yet.
No, but the way our luck's been running...
Hush. Let's just get down there first. Follow me. Let's head for that building in front. Kill every last one!
recognize any of them, Dutch?
Of course not. Cone doesn't give a damn about his men. All he cares about is numbers. If you can shoot a gun, ride a horse, and kill without thought, you're in. Think how long some of you have been with me. I imagine Cone doesn't even know half the names of these fools. Heads up, boys! We got more coming in from the forest!
Trees! Don't lose them in the trees!
Follow
have time to mess around.
Good work, boys. Now, let's tear this place apart. Bill, you go search that wagon there. Mike, search that building.
Arthur, you take that building to the left.
All right, man, quick. Find the detonators, explosives, anything you can. Let's go.
Perfect. The plans.
Hey!
What are you riding all over the place?
Here.
This looks good. What do you think, Bill?
Well, looks fine. Smells good.
Come on. Did we get everything?
Think so, boss. Found this on one of them.
Thank you.
This is perfect.
Oh, yeah. Interesting.
All right. Let's get out of here. Proud of you, boys. All of you. Not a man down.
Good work, fellas.
Not bad for some starving down and outs. They can pummel us hard as they like. But we will always get back up and fight. That's who we are. Outlaws for life, fellas. Wait until we have John, Mac, Charles, and Sean back riding with us, and I believe, I know, they will all be back.
Well, you didn't get combed, but this head'll hurt him a lot more than any bullet in the head.
Especially when we rob this train, too.
Yeah, I guess we'll see about that.
Oh, indeed we will.
You know, he'll come after us.
Oh, of course he will, just like all the rest. But we're gonna stay a step ahead of them. Make sure we always know where they are before they know where we are. We allowed ourselves to get a step behind in Blackwater. That won't happen again. Hey! Ah. All right! Dig in, fellas! Let's make some ground! Oh! Wasn't he at the camp with Combe?
Leave him to me.
All right, we're heading back. Just bring him back alive. He could be useful.
Okay, you got it.
Don't hurt me!
Leave him to me.
Back.
Where are
Please don't kill me, please! Look, I give up! I won't be no trouble! Mister, please! I surrender! I surrender! Just take it easy, mister! Please don't kill me, please! I won't be no trouble! Mister, please! Don't hurt me! I surrender! I surrender! I won't... Don't kill me, please! Just take it easy, mister! Please don't kill me, please! Please don't! I'm no use to you, really!
What's your name, boy?
I don't know.
You don't know your name?
It's Kieran.
Kieran what?
Duffy. Kieran Duffy.
Well, I ain't gonna lie to you. This is a real bad day for you, Kieran Duffy.
Where are you taking me?
Somewhere you ain't gonna like.
Why? What are you gonna do to me?
Some fan you ain't gonna like. So I'd advise you to save your breath for screaming.
No, please! Please!
You better shut your mouth, you little shitter. I will shut it for you.
Oh, take it easy. You're gonna break my ribs. I've only been running with them a couple of months. Oh, God, please, no.
Are you trying to test me? Is that it? Because I will break every bone in your body.
I'm sorry. Okay?
Not one more goddamn word. Am I clear?
Okay.
That's two bones right there. sack of shit. Let's introduce you to the boys.
Don't hurt me, please.
Oh, don't worry. They're real nice.
Huh. You found a little shit, did you?
Yep. I got him.
Very good. Welcome to your new home. Hope you're real happy here.
You want me to make him talk?
Oh, no. Now all we'll get is lies. Uncle, Mr. Williamson, tie this maggot up someplace safe. We get him hungry first. I got a saying, my friend. We shoot fellas as need shooting, save fellas as need saving, and feed them as need feeding. We are gonna find out what you need. I can't believe it! An O'Driscoll in my camp!
I ain't an O'Driscoll, mister! I hate that fella!
Oh, whatever you say, son. Well done, Arthur.
I'm just sorry we missed out on Combe.
Oh, there's time enough for that. Now, I gotta figure out if we can hit that train.
We're gonna starve to death up here, Mr. Morgan.
We're okay.
We have a few cans of food and a rabbit. For what, 10, 12 people? When I was in the Navy.
Come on.
This way.
Ha! How are you holding up, Charles?
I'm okay. Apart from this hand. Stupid mistake.
Still bad?
It'll be fine in a day or two. I just can't pull a bow right now. Careful.
Sure hope I can. Never really got the hang of it.
You'll be fine.
So, you reckon we're gonna find something to kill that ain't an O'Driscoll?
There's meat up here for sure. Pearson doesn't know what he's talking about. Now the weather's eased off a bit, they'll be needing to feed. We'll head up this way. Find some higher ground.
Whew. Been a wild few days, all right. That ride north from Blackwater, getting stuck in the storm, going out for John, that thing with the O'Driscolls.
You've had a lot put on you. I wish I could have done more.
I didn't mean it like that, just a lot to think back on.
I still don't really know what happened on that boat.
Me neither. Well, Javier told me a bit, but it sure weren't good.
Thank you.
See some of the ground uncovered here. Whoa! Come on, let's try this way. Keep your eyes peeled for movement. The wind's died down, too.
That's good.
No wind at all is bad, but if it's too strong, they won't move. Now, shh. Stay quiet. Easy. Hey, stop here a second. I see something.
Oh, watch it.
There's deer been here. And recently.
How can you tell?
How can you not? Let's walk it from here. You're gonna need the bow. Don't leave it on your horse. A gun will scare everything around. The bow, Arthur? Come on. Keep down. Move quietly and slowly. You see the tracks?
I think so. Maybe not.
Focus. Noise. Keep your head down. Oh, wait, look. There they are. Are you ready with that bow? Aim for their head or neck. We want a good, clean kill. You can pull back quite hard. You'll feel when it's a good shot. Now let's try for another. No, use the bow I gave you. That'll make too much noise.
Focus, Arthur. We need this meat.
Well done. I think that's all we can carry.
Okay, you pick up one, I'll get the other.
You sure your hand's okay?
It'll be fine once I get it on my shoulder. Okay, I'll go grab the other one.
There, boy. Okay, boy. Let's go. Ready to head back when you are.
Come on, then. Let's head back.
Gear.
Nice work, Arthur. Should be enough meat here to keep us all fed for a few days.
You found him.
I knew you'd be okay with that bow.
Yes, he's...
Wait, just get the...
Come on, yep. Horse, come on. Let's go.
Let's get here.
Into getting off this mountain now.
Soon. People are still weak, and well, you've seen how snowed in those wagons are. They ain't going nowhere until we get some more thaw.
You're probably right. And even if we do get off here, what then? Careful. Even if we do get off here, what then? Still have a big price on our heads.
This is a big country. We'll find somewhere to lie low. Dutch and Jose will have a plan.
Slow it down.
You notice how Pearson's had a bottle in his hand ever since we fled Blackwater? We give the camp cook 5 minutes to grab the essentials and go, and he doesn't even bring a crumb of food.
Easy. Good that we caught more than one. We've only been up here a few days and have already picked up 2 more mouths to feed.
One more. We ain't feeding the O'Driscoll a damn thing. Except maybe that can of salt and awful Pearson was kind enough to give us.
The girl, she has a wild look in her eye.
Of course. She lost her husband, her home, everything she had.
So what do we do with her?
Well, once we get out of here and we're back on our feet, we'll see. She might have family somewhere.
Who knows? Maybe she'll deal with the O'Driscoll for us.
I know who my money's on in that fight. He's weak, but that makes him much more useful. Maybe we can get to them before they get to us.
What is it with the O'Driscolls?
You ain't dealt with them? I suppose. Hell, we ain't run into them much the last 6 months. I guess because they've been over this way.
Yeah. I've heard a lot of talk about them.
Well, we've been scrapping over scores with them for years.
Watch out. Bear up ahead. Let's see if we can find another way around. Must be real hungry. Stay well back. Spring storms like this are the worst for animals that sleep all winter. Arthur.
Talk that much, you and me. How long you been with us now? 5-6 months?
Hey, something like that.
But you didn't expect this.
What?
Any of this. Blackwater mess. Being up here.
Sooner or later, a job's gonna go wrong. Nature of life.
I just thought you might have moved on by now.
You want me to move on?
No. No, not at all. I know you could run it alone, no problem.
I did that for a long time. I'm done with it. Always wondering if someone's gonna kill you in your sleep.
I still wonder that most nights.
I reckon you're okay. This suits me. Sure, I could fall in with another gang, but Dutch. You know, Dutch is different.
Oh, yes. Dutch is certainly different.
He treats me fair. Most of you do. And for a fellow with a black father and an Indian mother, that ain't normally the case.
Well, we need you now. More than ever.
Good. And how long have you been with these boys? Easy. Why ain't you run off?
Me? Oh. 20 years, something like that. Since I was a boy.
20 years?
taught me to read. John, too. Taught me a few other things, him and Hosea.
Huh. I'm sure.
Dutch saved me. Saved most of us. That's why we need to stick by him through this. He always sees us right.
How's that new horse?
He's all right. He'll do for now. I appreciate you letting me take Taima the other night.
She's a strong one. It's been as hard on the horses as on the rest of us. I don't know what Dutch would do if something happened to the Count.
Same with Bill and Brown Jack. He's a drunk, miserable bastard, but he loves that horse.
I hope they all make it.
I tried to ride the Count once. Bucked me faster than a bull. Won't take nobody but him.
I'm gonna hitch Taima over here.
Brought some food back, boys!
What are you doing?
Careful.
Hitch next to mine. We don't want him running off.
Get these over to Pearson.
And thank you for showing me how to use the bow properly.
I only showed you a little. It takes a lifetime of practice to master.
Well, well, well! Just drop it down in here. What a surprise. Find a camp rat loitering around in the kitchen.
I'll see you both later.
You skinned that one that you dumped on the floor there. Come on, don't make me skin both of these. Get this meat in the pot. Go on, Arthur. Come on, get that knife working. Too bad, Mr. Morgan. Yeah. They always said you were a butcher. You know, you could...
It's been a bad few weeks. But Dutch being Dutch, he is busy making plans and... Dutch being Dutch, those plans involve robbery and dreams.
Well, I thought you was reading him his last rites. Now I see you're introducing him to your other passion.
I'll mind you to show me some respect.
All right, we're moving out. Follow me.
By the Ogriskins,
The train will be coming north from Big Valley. We're gonna pick it off after it crosses the border into the Grizzlies. There's a raised spot there that should give us good vantage. Charles, you'll keep lookout for any outriders. How's that hand, by the way?
I'll be fine.
Good. I'll take the driver and engineer, then run point. Lenny and Javier, you two take the front cars, deal with any guards. Arthur and Micah, you head straight for the back. That's what we're after. Mr. Cornwall's private car.
You and me, Morgan.
Great.
Have you got a problem with that?
Not if you keep your head for once.
You worry about yourself, huh?
Enough! After Bill blows the tracks, we're gonna need to move fast. Is everyone clear on what they're doing?
Yep. Crystal.
Yes, boss.
Good. Now come on. Let's ride. Well, we need to get this done fast. Now it's thawing, before anyone gets up here after us. Oh, look at you boys. See? This is what I call a crew. Micah Bell, Charles Smith, Arthur Morgan, Javier Escuela, and what about young Lenny here? Always the first man on his horse.
Just happy we're back at him, Dutch.
You sure you're ready for this, kid?
Of course I'm ready.
Just stay calm. Keep your eyes sharp. That goes for all of you. No mistakes. Not again.
So we do this, then we go back to Blackwater to collect.
How many times you gonna ask the same question, Micah?
That's a lot of damn money to leave sitting for too long.
It would be crazy to go back there now. The place will be swarming with Pinkertons.
We go back when I say. We go back, and that's the end of it. Money's safe. You'll just have to trust me. And if the O'Driscolls are right, there's the water tower. Hold up here on the ridge.
Hold.
Hold. Is Bill there?
Yeah.
You want to head down, see how he's getting on?
Okay. How you getting on?
Yeah. I'm okay.
You sure?
Of course.
Can I help a little?
All right. Go ahead and set up the detonator by those rocks over there.
Okay, sure.
Now just unspool the wire and then attach it to said detonator.
Okay, this is good.
All right. That should do it. You head back up to the others. I got it from here.
going on?
He says all fine.
We'll soon find out.
Everything okay?
I think so.
Okay, cover your faces. Train should be here any minute now. That includes you, Arthur.
Okay.
get out of this.
Oh, I know we are.
Let's get the money and go.
We got some fellas holed up in this last car.
Ah, shit.
What are you boys planning on doing in there? Listen to me. We don't want to kill any of them. Seems our friends have gone deaf. Wake them up a little! Mr. Williamson, give Mr. Morgan. Go blow that door open. Now, don't matter too much to us, but you boys in there might want to take a step back.
Seems good enough. Now light the fuse.
Here we go.
Unless you got a death wish. I'd step back, fellas.
All right, come on. Good walk on out here. We don't want to kill you. We just want to rob your boss.
Get on up there. Search that train.
Look at this place. It's like a palace. Well,
now I've seen everything. Oh, you two got the safe? I'll search the rest.
Oh, yes. Should be easy as... You're just gonna stand there, kid. Pour me some brandy, will ya? I'm parched.
Shut up. Me and Arthur did all the work.
Yeah, kid did good. Didn't see you rushing to jump on that train.
He's keen. I'll give you that. Okay, let's see if we can get this open. Come on. Come on.
Now, this looks like something.
Getting there.
Figure got him.
Nice.
Well, thank God. Come on.
Are you done in there? Let's hurry this along now.
For Lord's sake, put that book away and go help. Oh, Mary Beth.
Gotta keep us moving, but calm.
Ah, shit!
Okay, let's take a look.
You all right back there?
Does everything look all right?
Well, what's going on?
Ah, I broke the goddamn wheel.
All right. All right, Charles, you and me hold the thing up while you try and put the wheel back on, Arthur.
You still strong enough to hold up a wagon?
Shut up.
I'm just saying.
Well, say less. Pick the wheel up. Nearly there.
See? You ain't so useless after all.
Not quite. Not too far now. Stay on this trail. We'll follow the river, then cut left inland.
So? Yes. The Indians in these parts got sold a very raw deal. This is the Heartlands we're going to. Good farming and grazing country, they lost it all. Stolen clean away from them it was, every blade of grass. Killed or herded up to the reservations in the middle of nowhere.
And how's that different from anywhere else?
Well, maybe it's not. I just heard some of the army out here was particularly unpleasant about it.
Unpleasant? How do you rob and kill people pleasantly? We don't. In spite of Dutch's talk.
I fear I was perhaps trying to simplify something more complicated for the benefit of our blockheaded driver here.
Hey, don't blame it on me. Never forget, this here's a con man, Charles, born and bred. Just because it sounds fancy don't mean he knows a damn thing about what he's talking about.
Great. Hey, take it easy.
So, what happened to your tribe?
I don't even know if I have one. At least, not that I can remember. My father was a colored man. He told me he lived with our people for a while. A number of free men did, but when we were forced to move from our lands, the three of us fled. I was too young to really remember much. All life I've been on the run. A couple years later, some soldiers captured my mother. Took her somewhere. We never saw her again. We drifted around. He was a very sad man, and the drink had a mean hold on him. Around 13, I just took off on my own.
That was about the age we found young Arthur here. Maybe a little older. A wilder delinquent you never did see. But he learned fast.
Not as fast as Marston, apparently.
Wait, I don't understand. What's the problem between you two?
Arthur?
It's a long story. Yep. We still heading the right way?
That depends. Are we still heading west in search of fortune and repose in virgin forests as we plan? No. Are we heading in the correct direction on our desperate escape from the law eastwards down the mountains? Yes, I believe so.
You know this area?
A little. I've been through a couple of times. There's a livestock town not too far from here called Valentine. Cowboys, outlaws, working girls. Our kind of place.
Driscoll's?
Probably them too.
Pinkerton's?
Let's hope not.
And this place we're going. Wait, but what's it called again?
Horseshoe Overlook.
It's a good place to lie low?
It'll do for now. And how low do you think Dutch is really going to lie? It's just, you know, maybe it's me who's changed, not him. But we kept telling him that ferry job didn't feel right. You and me had a real lead in Blackwater that could have worked out.
Maybe.
It just isn't like Dutch to lose his head like that.
Things go wrong sometimes. People die. It's the way it is. Always has been. Me, you, Dutch. We've all been in this line of work a long time. And we're still here, so I figure we must have got it right a hell of a lot more than we got it wrong. What are you working on there, anyway?
Just some yarrow and ginseng. Good for the health. Better than that stuff you buy in the store. Yeah, you can have all this. I'm at the point where I can do it with my eyes closed.
Oh, okay. Thank you. Thank you.
follow the track for a bit.
Thanks.
Hey, slow up. I'll jump on. Okay, let's go.
Any trouble getting in here, Javier?
Nope. It went well. This is a good spot.
Excellent. I think this'll work for us, Arthur. For now, anyway. Here we are, gentlemen. Home sweet home.
You weren't wrong, Hosea. This place is perfect.
Are. I hope so.
Gentlemen, we have survived.
For now.
Now, it is time to prosper.
Arthur and I were about to prosper in Blackwater.
What's going on?
Nothing. Nothing at all. For the first time in weeks, nothing. We're free. We're free to plan our own futures once more.
I hope so, Dutch.
You kept the faith, Arthur. You always kept it.
And I ain't losing it now.
Oh, oh.
Careful not to work yourself to death there, Uncle.
I was thinking.
Yeah, does it pay well?
Oh, eventually.
So, while the rest of us are...
All right. Out through the trees here, then take a left.
Yep.
Is one of you gonna get that fella's horse?
Well, I got lumbago.
It's very serious. All right, I'll see what's going on. Lumbago, really?
You all right there, friend?
Oh, hey, you couldn't help me get my other horse back from over there, could you? I'd really appreciate the help. I'm worried this one here will bolt on me, too, if I leave him.
Sure, no problem.
Thanks. It's the white one over there.
You can do it, Arthur.
Easy.
It's okay.
Why he
doesn't fall? Whoa. Take it easy there. Easy.
Well done, Arthur!
Yep.
Here. Here you go.
You're a gentleman, sir. A gentleman.
No, not really. I was just trying to impress the women.
To Valentine!
You're turning into a regular old fairy godmother there, Arthur.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means you got a heart. A small one, perhaps, hidden deep inside, but a real one. And you have it, your pulse of old lizard.
Well, blizzards have hearts.
Well, Arthur, I'm proud of you.
To be honest, if you lot hadn't been here, I probably would have robbed him.
Well, you didn't.
Through the trees here, then take a left.
Yep.
Is one of you gonna get that fella's horse?
Well, I got lumbago. It's very serious.
All right, I'll see what's going on. Lumbago, really?
You all right there, friend?
Oh, hey, you couldn't help me get my other horse back from over there, could you?
Sure, no problem.
Thanks.
Easy there.
Easy.
Here.
Here you go.
You're a gentleman, sir. A gentleman.
No, not really. I was just trying to impress the women.
Well, anyway, thank you.
Come on, let's go.
To Valentine.
You're turning into a regular old fairy godmother there, Arthur.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means you got a heart. A small one, perhaps, hidden deep inside, but a real one. And you have it, your pulse-filled lizard.
Lizards have hearts.
Well, Arthur, I'm proud of you.
To be honest, if you lot hadn't been here, I probably would have robbed him.
Well, you did it. Woo! Smell those sheep.
Or is that Uncle?
Oh, very funny.
This looks like a decent little town. Other people, finally. Look at all that snow on the mountains.
Sure don't want to be back up there.
You think we should have asked Molly to come with us?
Oh, no. Miss O'Shea is far too high and mighty now for the likes of us. Or to do any real work. She's a society lady now. Okay. Take a good look around, ladies. Let's see what we got here.
Go left here, down the main street.
Sheriff's office on the right.
Sure you can pick up some bounties there, Arthur.
Heaven forbid you put your head on the line.
Yeah, well, that's a young man's game.
Ooh, yes. We can get up to some mischief here, all right.
Just remember, keep a low profile.
Will you remember that, though, Arthur?
Probably not.
Let's park up down the end there, near the stables.
All right. Here we are, just like I said. Cultural center of civilization. Man at his finest.
Uncle, what are we doing?
Well, we're gonna do what any self-respecting maniac does. Put the women to work.
With pleasure. We'll start at the saloon.
Okay, just stay out of trouble and don't get yourselves noticed.
Right, I need to get something from the stores.
Okay, well, we'll see you at the general store when you're done.
Come on, ladies. Imagine we're in Paris.
Come on.
So that's how you see yourself, is it? A maniac?
Well, in my youth, I used to be known as the one-shot kid.
Come on, try and help people.
Are we going to the store then?
Are you doing all you can? Huh? Use your...
Okay. I'm not gonna ask why.
You are a sad man, Arthur Morgan. But I know you love me.
Desperately. You're my favorite parasite. No, Ringworm's my favorite parasite. You're my second favorite parasite.
Very funny.
I lied. Ringworm, then rats with the plague, then you.
Shut up. This is the place, huh? Come on.
Morning.
So, what do you need?
Well, a drop of whiskey for a start. You know, something to pass the time while we're waiting on the women.
Always thinking ahead, ain't you?
You're looking a bit tired there, Arthur. Why don't you pick up some coffee while we're here?
Full stock list in the catalog here on the counter. Whiskey's on the top shelf, nearest the door.
You not getting anything, Arthur?
I don't know. Maybe. So, you're actually buying for once? Are you feeling all right?
See this? Young folk got no respect for their elders no more. What do you reckon? The lamb or the sausage?
Well, this here's a sheep town. The lamb's the best in the state.
Now I know what the smell is.
Well, that's a ripe cheese, all right. All done.
Thank you kindly. Ah, this should do the trick.
Yep, that's fine whiskey.
That should do us. Let's go wait for them outside.
find you, Tilly.
You can go kiss a damn snake for all I care. Get off me! Get off of me!
I've been looking too long. I got you now.
Stop!
You're coming with me.
Get off of me! Go!
I've been looking too long. Get your hands off of her. Who are you?
A friend of mine.
Get the hell off of her, you son of a bitch. Hey. Hey, take it easy. There's no problem here.
There will be if you don't get out of here right now.
Damn flies. You're making a big mistake, Tilly Jackson.
Just get lost.
I ain't doing this with you right now.
Go wait with Uncle and Mary Beth. They're across the street.
Okay. Thanks, Arthur.
Can I help you, sir? No trouble now, please.
Get the hell out of here, will you?
Sorry. Wrong room.
Get him, man. Get some goddamn peace.
Get off of me!
I'm getting what I paid for.
No! Get off!
You like that, huh?
Stop it! Go to hell!
You thieving bitch!
Sir? You looking for a room? Sir?
Can I help you, sir?
No. Wrong room.
No harm done. Join me. I'm a Chelone. Have you read our book?
No, I was just leaving.
Please don't bother the other guests, sir. A bath, perhaps?
I'm looking for a girl who came in here earlier with a drunk fella. Mid-20s, blonde. You'd remember her.
Yeah, they're in 2B upstairs. Are you, a friend of his?
A friend of hers.
They paid for the room up front, so I didn't ask any questions. No, they're upstairs, room 2B. Like I said, as far as I know, they're in 2B.
I'm getting a bad feeling seeing your face covered like that.
A friend of hers.
Get out of here, buddy. I paid.
Ain't paid a hitter, you goddamn animal. Come here!
I paid for nothing.
Next time, avoid me. What the hell are you doing here?
Trying to play him. Not very well.
You okay?
Fine.
You sure?
Yeah. Nothing to worry about. Just men. But stupid bastard was boasting about the bank.
The bank?
Sure, I know small town banks are usually a waste of time, but this is a livestock town. There's lots of cash sometimes.
Okay. Keep investigating.
I will.
I hope everything's okay up there.
After you. Thank you, Arthur.
Just borrowing it.
You stay away from me.
Get back here right now.
Yep.
Yep.
Yeah, all right, there we go. Oh, Arthur, Arthur, come here, come here, come over here. I want you to meet our friends. Hey, hey, hey. There he is.
Watch where you're going.
Take it easy,
are you about
pal.
To kiss that guy
Take
or punch
easy,
him?
Huh?
Oh, and we have our answer. Come here,
you thief bastard.
Come on. We can handle these fools.
You boys think you're something, do you? Think you're tough, do you?
Dust up, you got it.
I beg you, stop. Come, sir. You won the fight already. Surely that's enough.